Millions of creatures are dying every year, tangled in plastic. It's not just the wildlife that is being fooled into eating this stuff and getting tangled in it. It's we ourselves that are changing our biological being with the chemicals in this hyper-consumptive atmosphere that we live in.
Carry your goods on a 5-minute path. Plastic bag disappears in the trash. Landfill lands in Pacific Ocean bath. You're trying to relax, but did you do the math? Fish eat the particles and end up on your dinner plate. Swim into your bloodstream and don't disintegrate. Every step of the way, corporations getting paid. Stand up and ban those bags on election day.
The planet is in trouble, ban the bags. Nature needs our help, now ban the bags. The ocean suffocating, now ban the bags.
You see it in the air, it's running in the rivers, now there's plastic everywhere. An island so wide, floating on the sea, the cost of convenience has a few extra fees. GDP rises even when we throw away. Let's vote to fix the system the American way. People speaking up, the waste has to stop. Yes, on 67, it's my number one prop.
The planet is in trouble, ban the bags. Nature needs our help, now ban the bags. The ocean suffocating, now ban the bags.
Now is the time to design what's aligned with beliefs that refine how the earth is designed in the mind of the kind. Ask the ocean, is she blind to pollution in the eyes? Are we swimming in the lies? Wake up to the crime. Our thoughts are confined, we're inclined to pollute. The environment is fine. Let's rewind to a time where the water used to shine, where the birds used to laugh and the fish were divine.
The planet is in trouble, ban the bags. Nature needs our help, now ban the bags. The ocean suffocating, now ban the bags.
Prop 67.